doing really well now, but didn't you release a CD like almost 10 years ago?
Yeah, I mean, I released a gospel record when I was 15 because I grew up in you know, a household where all I ever did was listen to gospel music, and my parents are both traveling ministers, and so I kind of sang about, you know, what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. Because I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.